Hey, what's up, YouTube? My name's Logan Dooley, and you're on my channel, so congratulations, you've made it. I just want to let you know that this vlog has been a fantastic product that these kids made. This show, 25th Annual Putnum County Spelling Bee, we put it up in 2 weeks, and we had only day rehearsals until never. We never had a night rehearsal. It went till like 7 o'clock, and we went from 2 o'clock to 7 o'clock every single day. So what you're going to see is like these kids just annihilate everything about theater, and it was really cool to watch. And you know, you get to see my experience too, because I got to be in the show as well. So without further ado, enjoy the video.
A weekend has now passed and it's time to be back in theater world. It's time to learn a show in 3 days.
And back to the good old normalness of rehearsals. There's the costume. Show the vlog your flip-flops. I think she's gonna wear the flip-flops with her costume. Oh, that's fine. And there's Miss Honey.
In this moment of perfect synergy, I hear triumphant sounds of
I have lost my role.
Comfort counselor,
Mitch Mahoney.
Mitch Mahoney.
We'll escort you off stage.
Hey, Joshua. Well, welcome to the vlog.
Y'all can like walk in front of the camera. It doesn't matter.
Hi. My name is Isaac, and I like cat.
Okay.
Very nice.
Very proud symbol, but it's not. It's a very big undertaking.
Mr. William Barfay.
It's pronounced Barfay. There's an accent taken.
Hey, Marcy, don't be nervous. Just watch what I do.
Don't worry, I'm not nervous.
Have you ever been in a theater before?
I've never been in a theater.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Wow, I can't believe it!
What up, Leaf?
I made the county finals in the spelling bee!
Oh, sweetheart, no, you came in third, honey.
The first has to go to the bat mitzvah, and the person who came in second has to attend the bat mitzvah. So they want me to do it! But...
Capybara.
What?
Your word is capybara.
Is that a word?
It is a word, yes.
No, it wasn't me!
A tailless, largely aquatic South American rodent, often exceeding 4 feet in length.
Awesome. What else can I ask?
You can ask for the words pronunciation, language of origin, or definition, or used in a sentence. That's the actual line.
Oh, can you use it in a sentence?
Don't look now, Pedro, but I think that tailless, largely aquatic 4.5-foot rodent swimming next to you may be a capybara.
Wow, that didn't help at all.
Pandemonium, life is pandemonium.
Yeah! Sneakin. Hossin.
We're gonna delete that one.
That isn't David. How could I have been eliminated? You wanna know how? You wanna know why? Weird and wonderful sensation. I now have excitement but lack concentration. Distraction, my unfortunate distraction. Whoa! It's ruining my life, it's ruining my world, it's ruining my all because of my unfortunate.
Falsetto. Nope.
We saw it when you smiled.
Quiet.
Marigold. Marigold Coney Bear. You sure do look lovely in that sweater, Marigold.
Do it one more time.
No!
Commit.
Marigold. Marigold Coney Bear.
Big surprise, I didn't go follow them. Because that was the last one I've ever seen to be in there. Hi, ZYGY, Sissy G.
We have a loser.
Thank you.
At the 25th annual Putnum County Spelling Bee.
Pay attention.
Will I be on?
Wait, 7, I can't count. There's 5 days in a week, it's Tuesday.
Never mind, sorry.
But we only had 4 days.
Day 9,228.
That's what it feels like sometimes.
Hey, there's an accent
they do. Oh, I don't know who this girl is.
Marcy Park.
Well, looks like Jeremy got too into his character and he broke the set.
I'm a big strong man.
You broke the trophy and then you broke the set.
Wait, you broke the trophy?
Wait, when did you guys break the trophy?
Wait, at it.
What?
You guys broke the trophy?
I think you like knocked into it. No.
You broke the trophy?
Yeah, we're just breaking everything today.
Yeah, everybody.
Oh my gosh.
Broken set. Guys, look at the lighting though. Like, my skin is popping.
I'm Schwartzy.
Yo, boys! It is the loser here.
We're not even acting right now. We're just like being actors. Oh, okay.
Make sure to eat corn dogs.
What?
Surprisingly, now I love what I see. I see hope and possibility. Loses 1, 2, 3.
Blame it on love's hocus pocus. Anyone for M&M's. Delicious and appropriate. Anyone for chewy goobers. Expensive. Anyone for buying this goop that I'm selling. Because my puberty's ruined my spelling.
I speak 6 languages.
6.
And I can say hello in at least 7 more.
S-C-U-L-E, crack a steel.
That is correct.
Mom, I did it without the foot.
Ms. Schwartz and Grubinier.
I'd just like to say, call them. I can do this on my own.
Vug.
Vug. That's the whole word? Vug?
The whole word. Vug.
2, 3.
She's been spelling literally this whole time.
Did I almost get it right?
You did. You almost had it right.
I'm sorry. The correct spelling is H-E-D-O-N-O-P-H-O-B-I-A. Well, here we are. Day 3. Last full day of rehearsal. Everyone should be off book. I hope I'm off book. We're gonna see how it goes. I'm excited to see how
the last day of rehearsals work for these kids, because I think it's going to be a completely different idea of everything, which I hope it'll be a positive thing.
This hat's great, y'all. This hat is where it's at.
Oh, that was Abby's hat for grad school.
Cat in a hat.
Abby!
Abby, it's my hat now. Well, I think this is my hat now. Costume parade. What's your name? This is an actor thing. This is not... You're not the your character.
Oh.
What's your name? What's your part? What's your favorite part about this production?
My name is Garrett. I play William Barfay.
Your name's not Garrett. What's your name?
Hi, my name is Logan.
What's your dude? This is a serious part of the vlog.
And my favorite part is the I Love You song. Whenever I sing to Olive as her dad.
What's your name? What's your role? And what's been your favorite part about this production?
My name is Isaac. I play Chip Tolentino. And singing, because I like singing.
What's your name, what's your role, and what's your favorite part about this production?
Hi, my name is Josh McKinnis. I play Mitch Mahoney. And my favorite thing is probably being back on stage.
What's the drama of this show?
What's the drama of this show?
Yeah.
Okay. I honestly don't even know. Wait, y'all have beef? Whoa. We need to confront this right now. Oh my gosh.
She tried to kill me and accidentally killed my brother. She's in love with my fiance.
Okay, what's your name? What's your role? What's been your favorite part about this production?
Hi, my name is Abby Farron. I play Eric Ostrovsky. And my favorite part is Barfay, because he's just such a good looking dude. Really appreciate
Hi, I'm Jeremy Creek, and I play Barfay. My favorite part is Olive, because she's beautiful.
All right. And what's your name?
My name is Elizabeth, and I play Marcy. And my favorite part is the audience volunteer.
That's me.
And what's your name, and what's been your favorite part about this production?
Hi. I'm Annabelle. Favorite part.
What's your role?
Being with humans again.
What's your role?
I'm Schwartzy.
Schwartzy? Wow.
Logan, fourth and grouping here.
And then you're just here from last vlog. It's fun.
Forget about that. Hey Logan, do you want to play chess?
I have my
face
this time.
I don't have my
face.
How?
Are you already nervous?
Oh, hi!
I'm fine.
Wait. So, welcome to... Can this be the introduction?
No.
Okay, I was gonna say, welcome to the vlog. My name's Kaylin, I was Macy a couple weeks ago. And that vlog was really great, and this one's even better. I haven't seen it, this one's even better. Do you agree? Don't you think this one's
Period.
Good?
Yeah, I'd say it's pretty good.
Yeah.
I think it's absolutely
garbage. Especially because I'm literally...
What was that, Isaac?
I think it's absolutely garbage.
I'm sorry, did I ask for your opinion?
Oh.
I did.
They did yesterday.
Well, first full run. Our director Susanna, what do you think? How did that go to you? Yeah. Okay. That's fair. How did you think that went?
Terrible.
I had fun.
I mean, I had fun.
I did good. I think.
I was Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Wait, no. You guys scoot back a little bit though.
But I can't do it.
Look at that.
This video is sponsored by Oat Spice.
Yes.
Grab your Fiji.
What?
Fiji. Just something Fiji flavored. Yeah, that's right. You eat it.
It's a Rona Peretti. I'm pleased to be back for your ninth consecutive year as your Spelling Bee host. Please join me in welcoming back our vice principal, Douglas Ponch. So, thank you, Douglas, for stepping in on such short notice.
Thank you, Rona. And as for the incident 5 years ago, I would just like to say I'm in a much better place now. It's amazing what a balanced diet can do for a man. Thank you.
Wonderful.
And now our Pledge of Allegiance led by our comfort count. Thank you, Syzygy. And might I add, yes.
Over the years, he remained in touch.
Okay.
Over the years, he remained in touch with
scores of people.
Dear Mitch, I tried the new underwear that you offered me, but I
just And just like that, day three is over. We open tomorrow! Well, today is the day. Day four, or opening night.
What's your funny thing to say for the vlog today?
Why are your knuckles so hard?
My pooper's saying.
We have rights.
Yay! We have a set.
This is our inaugural production camp, but I feel like this is going to become a tradition because I love doing these shows that kind of push the envelope a little bit with our older casts. So y'all have really been a great one to start out with, and I'm super excited about the future.
Hey, can you say we have a show again?
You missed it.
It's
not the same.
Well,
we as actors can make it entertaining, right? Do it again, please.
I'm waiting for her to say it. That's why it's not changed.
I've already said it. The moment has passed.
Susanna.
The moment has passed.
The whole concept of vlogging is you can do it again and it does the same thing.
It's a live moment.
You YouTubers would see it coming.
Solo. You're flexible.
It is such a calamity. Where should we begin? The best ballads don't necessarily
like this way of money.
It's actually a pretty nice suit.
Don't come in second, they all live.
I'm distracted by your eyes.
Or your smile and your hair, too.
Oh, the things I would not dare do.
I'm second.
I'm sorry. Oh, it's over.
You're doing a great job.
You have anything to say to the vlog?
She's dancing on her own. What a loser.
Does anybody have any last words for the vlog?
Selfie.
We're taking a picture. Oh, wait.
No, good job, guys. Good job. Pay attention to me.
Really good show.
Good job.
You
did it.
You go after
it. Hey. Goodbye.
Hey, if you like the video, please like and subscribe. My name's Logan Dooley. See you in the next video.